here as a Jewish mother to say no to that, to say that occupation is not a Jewish value, and occupation is not a human value. And may my arrest here today shed some light on that. May my arrest here today help ensure for my children's future that money that otherwise goes to the occupation of the West Bank and the siege on Gaza and massacres on Gaza instead goes to safe drinking water for children in America, to ensure budgets for schools, for police forces, for infrastructure. The hate mongering and the racist rhetoric that Donald Trump spews endangers all of us, and it incites violence. And